I say the month of November in Dunedin means just one thing. It's time for you all to get on up for the bestest, bluesiest get down around. The 22nd annual Dunedin Winds the Blues Festival. The whole shebang starts Friday, November 8th. Tell them about it, Wendy.
Friday night, we have a kickoff party. The Downtown Dunedin Merchants Association will be selling beer and wine. And we have a great blues jam sponsored by the Suncoast Blues Society right here in Pioneer Park.
That's right. And the giant street party downtown on Main Street is Saturday, November 9th, starting at 5 and rocking till 11 with three great bands. Tell them, Hans.
We're going to have three fantastic acts. We're going to have Jimmy Thackeray and the Drivers. We're going to have T.C. Carr. He's a local person that plays the harmonica. And we're going to have Lauren Mitchell, the Lauren Mitchell Band, which is a fantastic female blues singer.
There'll be food and wine, craft vendors, and much, much more.
There's no charge at all. This is all free. You just have to buy tickets for your wine and, of course, the food.
Sure enough, this much fun should be declared a legal holiday.
You can basically go on the event website, DunedinWinesTheBlues.info, and everything is listed there. The other thing I want to mention is this year, as in the few years in the past, we're going to have a VIP area that people can also purchase tickets for. They're going to get special treatment, special seating, and it's going to be much better than last year. So every year we get better with the VIP area.
Everybody's going to be there. You be there too.
Come on down for the 22nd Dunedin Winds the Blues Street Festival. We have craft vendors, we have food vendors, we have entertainment in Pioneer Park. If you would like any more information for the Dunedin Winds the Blues, please go to our website at DunedinWinesTheBlues.info.